Yeah, it was a bit of a bummer having the lake shut to the triathlon today, so I've done what I had to do. I went to the shop and got plenty of work for Josh. Private road, lock gate ahead. Big old red roo over there. Hey, am I seeing things? Is that a red roo? My eyesight's really bad. It looks like a red roo, but it's not. It's a big grey. Put it this way, we should know we're in 8,000 hell up the door. He's scratching. He can't stop scratching himself. It's like a crusty old man. Unlocked. I'm just wasting my time here. Maybe I should go straight away. Oh, where are you? Alright, I'm just walking along here thinking, nah, I've got to go somewhere else. Straight away, two little baby black snakes, about 2 foot long, both shooting in the grass. And I realise I'm just standing on black snakes everywhere. They're only babies, and next week it has to be. They're everywhere, so I'm going to get off this. I think I'm mad talking to the camera again here. Look at that.
Oh, it's 2 minutes to six.
So, I lost track of time now. I think it was 10 o'clock when I went to Penrith Lakes. It was about 3 o'clock when I left to go fishing in the swamp. The swamp was shot. So I ended up here, caught one little flathead this side, five little ones the other side. Now I'm heading back, so that's 6 o'clock. Yeah, let's have one quick little fish more here. Some big flathead lays here and bream feeds. Just around here, see a heap of lays. Is that not the most killjoy sign you've ever seen in your life? No aquatic activity. Humbug. Mullet everywhere here. It's a prime little dew area here. Only get one good flathead though. Oh, stings. swamp decay. A stack of mullet. I think they'd be flathead galore just here. There's one. Yep, that's the one I wanted. Just wanted that one to take home for dinner. Although he's going small on me again now. It's a curse, like the only time I've ever wanted to eat a flathead, I can't get a legal one. Oh, this one's legal. There you go. Take that one. You're coming home with me, buddy. Actually need a pair, I need one for Miss Jenny Brown now. It's alright, I've had a bit of fun. Didn't want to wreck the day, boy. When I shut Penrith Lakes, and I didn't feel like doing a bass fishing video. And I thought the thing of interest here is the fact that, well, it's caught seven fish land-based at Berowra. Come on, buddy, come on. He's got some meat in this one. He's not huge, huge, but he's... They're the ones I like to take home. Stay there, buddy. Yeah, I've caught seven fish since I've been down here, so I've had some fun. Hasn't wrecked my day. I've used a hidden weight for a couple of casts. Yeah, you're the one I want. Come here. Beautiful. Hidden weight for a couple of casts, and then I lost it on a snag. So I've gone to the snagless, which allowed me to fish around. Oh, he's a good one. It allowed me to fish around all the moored ropes, anchor ropes, and all the structure in here without getting snagged up all the time or leaving hooks everywhere. Anyway, this one is my dinner. Go to the car, get my bag, have to come back and dispatch of this guy quickly. You can see now why we're using the straight shank hook, they're very effective. Wait there, buddy. Don't go anywhere. Just be on a big old seagull comes along and grabs it. You know, that's one down, one to go. That's it. The one's enough. We're not big fish eaters. I love my fish, but we're not real big fish eaters. That's got two nice fillets on it. If I do get one more like that, I'll grab it. But if not, so the thing I'm going to do with this fish is a soft spot at the back of his head, and then just gently punctured both sides of it and bleeding. Get away, birds. There's a little bit of softness just settling in there. One side. There we go. It's a pretty ugly sight, but that's how you bleed them. I don't want any blood in my meat. Put you there. At night 6:38. So we've been, well, 3.5 hours and we're already on our way home. And we fished two different locations. So the bass was a bust, but the flathead was fun. Sort of made up for it. It just goes to show that, like, I live in the middle of Western Sydney, and this is a under half an hour drive for me to get to here. It's not a very good spot for land base. I did notice that they do hire boats. I thought I might sneak back there one day and bring electric with me and just use one of their boats. But you do really need a canoe or a kayak or a boat to fish it properly. Even though, since saying that, just working around those edges, I still ended up with 8 flathead and a small tailor. And I finally got myself dinner. It was almost like a curse. I deliberately come down here to catch a flathead, to do a catch and cook. You see me let so many flathead go. And what you don't realise is I love eating flathead. They're my favourite eating fish. Just most of the time the water's so polluted that I fish in that you just can't eat them. So I deliberately come down here for a bit of clean water to get the catch and cook, like have a feed, show you how I dress them and cook them. It was just sitting like that on the ground.